Hi guys, so I'm just going to quickly talk about this hit here and how it was set up. So early on in the match, Garrigue pulls Cantini short a couple of times. And then Cantini, he realizes what's happening, so he starts to hold his attack a bit longer. And then in turn, Garrigue sees that Cantini is holding his hand back on the attack, which gives him the opportunity to counter-attack. Just thought it was a nice example of how fencers continuously have to adapt to the changes their opponents make.